Hello everybody, welcome back for episode 5 of my Skyrim playthrough. This is Leo, and we're in Whiterun right now, and we're going to go do a couple quests, get a couple quests done, see where it takes us. But first, they told me to go see this guy, go see a man about a horse, evidently.
Mine like you
so
needs
we are
a
going
horse,
to see a man about a horse.
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
Hell yeah.
You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
Or the only one? Oh, it's the one labeled Leo's horse. Hell yeah. Woo woo. Okay, so instead of aimlessly running around, I should probably find out where I'm supposed to go to turn in my quest. Or get my new quest. I can't remember which one it is. And it looks like it is here. Sorry, guard. How do I dismount my horse? Oh. Ooh, I wonder if I can. Let's see. Well, this would have been good to figure out before I started filming. I do not know how to get off this effing horse. I don't think it would be there. Dismount, dismount, dismount. Auto run. Okay, we will be back in just a minute. Back, and I can assure you that that little intermission was a lot shorter than how long it took me to figure out that all I had to do was just slam E a bunch of times, and it would eventually kick me off my horse. I feel like a complete moron now, and we will continue. I did accidentally tell these guys that I was going to go in and talk to whoever the quest dude is, and so they let me in because I told them I had to talk about some dragon attack or something crap like that. So I did miss that, but not a big deal. We're going to go in here and check out and see what happens. by the way, I really wish I could name my horse. Having to ride around something called Leo's Horse is pretty lame. Pretty lame.
Takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial
let's
soldiers.
See here. Where are we headed to? Yeah. Looks really.
Can't fill an order.
Why can't I have my horse here?
Why don't you follow this stuff?
I work with my mother.
Cool.
Sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun mostly.
Okay.
They say Helgen got hit by brigands. I can handle it. But this talk of dragons? World's gone mad.
Reshape this land, which is mine. I do this for you, Red Legions, for I love you.
I love you too.
I love, love, even as man, great Talos cherished us. For he saw in us, in each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel.
I don't want to bother that guy. It seems like he's busy. So, I'm not going to talk to him. No eat for you. Alright, let's try. Hey. E. What the hell?
I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
I don't know why that's funny.
Nothing.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuth is not receiving visitors.
I just think we need more information before.
Well, that explains why the guards
Who's
let you in. Come on then, the Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
I see you being awfully comfortable in that dress.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains,
that is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not. Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out. Here, take this. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
I'm confused. Are they going to make me go back to that Bleak Falls barrow place? I really don't want to go back there. Unless nothing spawns again, and then that would be free loot.
come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? I believe I am, yes. Technically speaking, of course. The city is also home to a priest, priestess, an alchemist, and I'm sure others who practice. Ah, that reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, I have some frost salts for Arcadia. She asked me to obtain them for one of her potions. Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me?
Why, yes, I would.
I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense. Good. You're clearly better suited than I am to carry out such a menial task.
Oh, damn. They just insult me? Son of a bitch, I'm doing him a damn favor.
Hmm? What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne. Not over here in a wizard's laboratory.
Varengar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon.
Ha.
Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow.
Oh.
A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon barrow.
I've already got this.
Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
This thing's freaking heavy. I just want to get it out of my bags.
Ah, the dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes the Jarl foists on me. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
Oh, where'd he go? Oh.
Let's go.
Not now. Not now.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Varengar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
Nice mutton chops.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of court.
I've seen you helping the Yawn.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
What is it?
Now we'll see if my horse stuck around or if they took off. Oh, never mind. I'm not even there yet. Where are we going? Holy crap. Oh, that's not too bad. That did. No.
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself these days. Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
Okay. I'm sure there's lots of good stuff to do around here, but...
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I can teach you a few things.
Never mind. I don't care.
Right then.
The gods and Dragon Reach
made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
Whiterun. But House Card, how could we fight a dragon?
Let's go. We need to get... That's a fair question. None of us have ever seen a dragon before, or expected to face one in battle.
Whoa. Pretty badass loading screen. Hey, cool, my horse is still here.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
Never should have come here.
Oh, what the hell? Why? I don't know what just happened.
Let's see what.
So I'm gonna assume that those are like rebel guys or something. I'm just gonna get the hell out of here. Screw this. This guy's gonna freak me up. It's my freaking horse. What'd they think I was doing? Stealing it? That looks like it could end poorly. Are these guys still following me? Nope. Yes, they are. Holy crap. Oh, never mind. That's my quest chick. Why don't you guys have horses?
signs of any dragon right now. Surely looks like he's been. I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're doing.
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Corky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Godman, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. Let's save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Where is it? Oh, he's behind me. This is probably the dumbest thing I could possibly do. This is gonna end poorly. Holy crap.
Teach you a lesson.
This'll teach you not to take
never
things
should
that
have
belong
to you.
Yeah.
Wait, who hired these guys? What did I do? That. Ah, damn it. There's one left. I don't know. Hired thug. I don't remember what I did that made somebody want to hire some dudes to come after me. Oh, and now I've got to do this.
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has bets for rent.